She regurgitates it. She's going to bring it back up into her mouth, and she's going to chew it a second time. That's what she's chewing right now. Her cud, her regurgitated food. And she's chewing it how? Side to side. After she's done chewing it, she's going to swallow it a second time. This time it's going to go into all how many compartments?
Four.
Four. Very good. So when she's chewing her cud, you'll see her. Every once in a while, she will stop. She will swallow it. And then a couple seconds later, she will regurgitate again, and you'll see a big old bulge on the side of her mouth. She'll look like a chipmunk. And then, see, she swallowed it, and a couple seconds later, she will... Right there. Pretty cool, huh? Okay, so she is chewing her cud. When they chew their cud, they're very relaxed, and so it's a good sign that she's chewing her cud. That means she's happy and calm, okay? When they